Hello and welcome to BB List website. This short video aims to help you to deal with manipulating and uploading images to help sell your listings. During the process of submitting a listing, you will have the option to upload images to illustrate your item. We recommend that you upload images because we know that listings with images sell more quickly than listings without, especially if accessories are included. Uploading images on BB List is completely free, and the more images you upload, the more attractive it will be to prospective buyers. For example, if you're selling a lens, include close-ups showing the condition of the front and rear optics. If you're selling a rack-mounted piece of equipment, show a close-up of the rear connector panel because potential buyers will want to see what the input and output connections are like. On cameras and digital video recorders, it's also important to show the total number of operating hours for the heads and tape transport. Our image upload tool uses Java technology to transform your high-resolution pictures for optimal internet usage. If your computer does not have Java, you'll be prompted to download and run the software. Follow the on-screen instructions to load the Java Runtime Environment. If you work on a Mac computer and don't have Java installed, you need to observe the on-screen instructions to install the missing Java plugin. Let's now upload a few images to help illustrate your listing. Select the Add button from the Image Upload tool and select the image file from your local directory where you save your images. Now select Open. You can load as many images as required to help sell your item. As an image is loaded into the tool, you'll see that there is an arrow on each side that can be used to rotate the image. Clicking on the paintbrush enables you to crop the image to fill the frame. You don't need to resize your images, as we'll do that for you, but however, it is important to get the best image quality, so please use high resolution pictures when possible. Add as many images as you need, but please do not use images with identifying marks or features. By identifying marks, we mean car registration numbers, stickers with your name, company logo or phone number, and images that include people in them. If you upload such images, we'll reject them. When you have selected all the images needed, they can now be uploaded to your listing on the BB List website. To upload these images, simply click on the green arrow, and the upload progress is indicated by the blue and white striped bars. When the upload is complete, you are automatically taken to the image management page where you can add captions to your images. Add a relevant caption and save. Shortly after uploading your images, you should receive notification from BB List that your listing is published. It is also important to understand that images also help to maximize your item's search engine exposure. Well, thank you for watching. I hope this short video has provided all you need to start uploading images to enhance your listings. Goodbye.